Ed Connor is GC Product Specialist at Peak Scientific, having worked for 10 years in life science research, primarily using GC and GC-MS. At Peak Scientific, Ed focuses on how gas generators can be used to supply GCs in place of cylinders.
What the generator offers is gas on demand 24/7. As long as they have electricity to supply to the generator, then they're not going to have the same potential issues that they have with cylinders, reducing the number of times that you need to break the connection between the gas source and your instrument. You're also dealing with a much lower volume of gas in a gas generator. The full precision stack offers you three gases plus compressed air and takes up the space of around one large cylinder. There are real potential space savings for labs who get a precision stack compared to using cylinders. But you can also use them individually. So if you only require zero air or nitrogen or hydrogen, you can simply get one of those units. Having a gas generator, you're not having to spend time changing out cylinders, you're not having to worry about them running out in the middle of analysis in the evening or at a weekend. When you use a gas generator, you're getting a consistent purity of gas day in, day out, which means that you're going to have better consistency of results over time, and you're not running the risk of introducing impurities as you do when you change cylinders. A typical large 50 liquid litre cylinder probably weighs somewhere in the region of 50, 60 kilos. Having a gas generator eliminates the need to keep swapping in and out these cylinders, eliminates the health and safety risk of moving them around, and also eliminates the need to monitor them and to worry about the risk of running out of gas. And there's also the green aspect to gas generators. We're not having to continually move gas from depots to the laboratory site, as is the case with cylinders. The hydrogen generators have a number of safety features inbuilt. We have the internal safety features on the generator. We have the safety shutdown in the case that there's a leak between the generator and the application. And then there's also the option of having the in-oven leak detector for the GC. Here at Peak, although we have a number of offices worldwide, we design, develop and manufacture all of our products at our headquarters in Glasgow. This allows us to make sure that we're producing a build of consistent quality, which we're able to track through from the individual components right through to the finished article. We're also able then to have consistent quality control in-house before we ship units out to the customer. Gas generators can help labs improve their productivity because it gives them gas on demand. They're not having to worry about monitoring cylinders. They've just got the gas there produced. Peak Scientific is an industry leader in terms of tech support. We have a second to none support team who operate globally. We're able to get engineers onto site within 72 hours. We don't take the generators off site, we do all the repairs on site. When our field service engineers get on site, we guarantee that they will fix the issue first time in 95% of cases. A gas generator will give a potentially unlimited supply of gas, so it's safety, convenience, consistency of gas quality, so there are a number of benefits.